First, generate access tokens with username and password. Then acquire list of products with the generated tokens. Finally, update product information with acquired SKU.